Actor Rajkummar Rao, who plays a struggling businessman in the film made in China, whereas Mouni plays his wife. Mikhil marks his directorial debut with this film. Sharing her experience working with Rajkummar Rao in Made in China, Mouni said,
I think it's by far one of my most favorite sets that I have been on. It was an enriching experience working with the entire cast and crew. Rajkummar is brilliant. He is such a superlative actor. Somebody will tell you you're doing right or wrong. He tells you how to do it. So that is something, and I learned a lot on this set. So I'm very thankful.
The film being shot in Ahmedabad revolves around the story of a struggling but ambitious businessman who tastes success in an unexpected way. Mouni was interacting with the media at the Bombay Times Fashion Week on Friday. Anna's report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.